Right, welcome back then everybody. Time for the next Heat 3 race. It is the juniors, Group 3, who've made their way out. In one, it's the K-Man. And out of two, Liam Ioannidis. Right, they come then. Bit of battle. With Liam Ioannidis, so the triple three has been dominant so far in the first couple. What can they do in heat number three? They'll pull it up on the line. Who will be on the pole? Let's wait and see who comes this side. Will it be K-Man? Yes, it is. So the K-Man has the inside line. Now he's got to get the start, and he's really got to go for it. He's got to go on the B of the bang, turn a bit of fuel into noise. We are juniors, group three, heat three, racing! And gets the power down better and heads into turn one, leading the way. Down the Appleby Run they come for the first time. And Ioannidis leads it into the loose goose. Big slide there, drifting it around. He's still drifting, and the K-Man's with him. The K-Man not having it again. He stays with him on the first lap. But will Ioannidis just start to just eke away? Oh, he's already had a little mistake as K-Man. There they go, they're down the guard side straight away. Heading into turn one. Back they'll come. Up the Appleby Run. Through they go into the loose goose. Ioannidis leads. K-Man in two. Back past me. Goes to K-N-K. Sweeper they head then. The sun begins to set here in Ipswich City Dirt Car Club. It will be right in their eyes as they go down the guard side straight away. We'll be blinding them all the way down there, and then relief will be given as they come down the Appleby Run. And then again, a little bit glary coming into the complex, clear again coming out. The front again, but the front is held by Liam Ioannidis. Down the guard side straight away once more they go. Already coming up the Appleby Run is Ioannidis, looking very quick. Straight lines that little kink. Hot on the brakes coming into the loose goose, gets it right. Tight line there from K-Man, that looked a bit quicker. He's just made a mistake. That's brought the K-Man much closer. One more mistake like that and he'll be upon him. Can't afford to do it anymore. Down they come, down the Appleby Run once more. Still the K-Man chasing Liam Ioannidis, who's getting a little bit ragged, look. Starting to get a little bit. Just got the correction right to pull it back into line. Great control to stay that down, to stay where he is. Down they go, down the guard side straight away, into turn one. Down the Appleby Run they'll come now. And still Ioannidis looking comfortable. Watch for him just hit those brakes, hit them early so he can drive out of the loose goose, and he does so once more. A different technique from the K-Man. He brakes late. Whereas Ioannidis seems to brake it real hard and then drive it out. The rear end slides as he does so, and he does it drifting style exit. Down through turn one then. Now he's coming up the Appleby Run. Again, he'll go early on the brakes. You'll just see it dip almost as he goes past the Marshall's point. Now he's going to drive it hard back out. And once more, the K-Man drives it all the way through. In, then out. Green. green lights. Above them, they will be illuminated even brighter very soon when that sun finally drops. And there is the white flag. The boogie board's been shown. One to go for the flyer, Liam Ioannidis. Down he goes into the loose goose for the last time. The 333 KNK driver is going to get a comfortable win once more. And there's Junior through three, pink number three. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Give it up, Liam.